Hello and welcome to Frozen Planet 2 Frozen Worlds. And God, this has taken. Hopefully it works. I hope so, but I've tried. I'm going to be the first person just to chill around for a little bit. I've tried loads of times to get this up. Delete the game, reset everything, but nothing loads in, so hopefully it loads in. And as I said in past episodes, if you see this episode, then it will load it in. So then, it's a massive map about animals in the Arctic, inspired by the BBC. It's supposed to be big. Let's just hope it works. Please, please, can I see cliffs? Please, 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 can I see cliffs? Please, please, please. I'm not feeling good. This doesn't look very cold. It just looks like nothing exists in it. Oh God. It works. Yay. You don't know how long I've been trying to get this to work. Cue David. Okay, not cue David. Okay, you had to read it for yourself. Not over land, but frozen water. The Arctic Ocean. Its surface forms an almost solid platform.
The Arctic Ocean.
Oh, there he is. There's David Attenborough here as well. This is big. Oh my gosh. Its presence and condition dominates the lives of all the many and varied animals. You guys are going to have to patch together one just for you. Me and David are trying to fight. Who's speaking here? To survive here, life must adapt to his world. I think like five Davids are trying to fight.
Between ice and water.
It's loading. Not that well, but it's loading.
A newly emerged polar bear mother encourages her cubs
to take their first tentative steps on sea ice. Is it gonna load?
To take their first tentative steps on the sea ice.
No! Welcome to the polar bear game. It's not an easy task. You encounter male bears that will try to protect your cubs. Best hit to scare them off for a short time. Your cubs aren't as fast as you in the water. Guide them over the ice instead. I saw it for a sec, but where did it go? Your cubs also get distracted pretty often. Press jump to call them. Good luck. Where are they? Right, let's fiddle around the settings. God, I don't know why it's so not agreeing with me. We've actually seen some stuff before now. Right, what if I was to just go adventure? Anything change? Okay, what if I was to go creative? Because maybe that might be it. I don't know. I just don't get this problem. Creative. Like, nothing is loading in. Okay, we've loaded in. That may have seemed like a really big cut, like I just cut the episode, but I didn't. That just switched up. Okay. How do I play as a polar bear? I am a literal polar bear. What do you mean? This is a good experience. Okay. Guys, come in. What did it say again? So if you're lost in the game, just fiddle around with the settings. Nope, I want to see the chat. You encounter male bears. Press hit. Your cubs also get... Press jump. I'm pressing jump. Do I have to hold it down? Right. Oh, I can't leave this polar bear. I'm sure we'll be all good. Yeah, I'm sure they'll be fine. Look, here we go. My jump isn't working. Okay. They're fine. Let's just keep on going. This episode is going to be so much just coping that the map works. Oh, hello. You. Do you work? Get out of here. Do I look scary? I do. He just looks like he wants to chill, really. Okay. Moving on. But yeah, this episode is going to be one massive cope just to see if it works, basically. How long? We're 5 minutes through already. If I can just get through this first bit, please don't. Okay. I'm just kind of surviving right now. I don't know what happened to my children, but I'm sure they're fine. Right. Like, no one's really... At least it works. At least we have, a universe to exist in. Sure, it may feel more like a simulation. But now... I'm glad it's like this. So, let's just keep moving as a polar bear. At least it's working. Just as long as you say, where are your children, then we should be good, really. Sorry, this is very easy. It's quite funny walking like this as well. Just strolling down normally. I hope you guys are immersed as well. I hope this isn't the maps problem. This probably is probably just a PS4 problem because I have the game on disc or something like that. But if this is Minecraft, then I think we should be lucky with it then, because whenever I try to do something like a serious map, I can't do it because I can never read or something like that. And you try doing a serious map, you can't code. So it's like the same. Actually, me and Minecraft should get along, actually. We both have the same problems. Right, I'm there. I made it. Oh no. Oh no. I'm here. You want me to get the cubs, don't you? Actually, no. Wait. 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 Oh, okay. This is a different thing. We have to go back again. This is like a marathon. We have to run all the way back now. Quick, 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 quick. Okay, I'm back in adventure mode now. And I'm pressing jump. I'm not pressing this button anymore. So... this should be it. I hope the children are alright, because I feel like I'm going to be in a lot of trouble if they're gone. I'm sure they would have got on just fine. Can I swim to shore? Is that not going to work? I can swim, right? Yeah. Let's give it a go. Oh. Alright. Follow me. Follow me. Yeah, that's right. Follow me. Oh, I've cheated. Lovely. That's what you guys. That's what the game gets of cheating over me, basically. Oi. Oi, 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 oi. Back off. Back off. Right, come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oi. Back off. Right, moving on. Yeah, I've kind of cheated the whole game, but I'm sure it's alright. Okay. Keep on coming. Come on. I'm a polar bear. Keep on going. Okay. Whew, this is a lot of work. Stay with me. I wended. Oi. Ay, 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 ay. Back off. Back off. I was going to say, when did I get 3 children? Okay. Keep on coming. Keep on coming. Come on. If that guy comes forward, I'm going to be very annoyed. Stay. Oh my god. Oi, oi, oi. Back off. Back off. That's right. Let's continue on. Come on, guys. Okay. Boom. Oh my god. Come on, guys. There we go. Catch up. Oh, I'm a human. Yay. We did so well. Lovely. We did it. Easy as pie. Alright. I'm a human. You have been equipped with a camera and a journal. Your job is to take pictures in the air to help out with environment research. If you find one of the spots listed in the journal, take a photo. Take out your camera. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, okay. We're loading in. We're loading in. Don't worry, guys. We're getting there. We're getting there. As long as it's working... I've probably compiled loads of, tasks for it right now, because I'm trying to open up the speaker menu. It's probably not going to like that much. Whoops. We'll just see. I can't even move around right now. Alrighty. Well. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This map is so... it's not laggy, that's the thing. It's weirdly slow. Right, I've just pressed every button on the controller, so... I think I'm generally stuck. I would have done a 15 to 20 minute episode, but I feel like I can only stomach about 8 to 10 minutes a day of this. But at least we got part one down, the polar bears. That was it. We did the polar bears. So anyway then, I'm going to have to end it here because I'm frozen. Hope you enjoyed this episode then. Was a bit of a mess, but I'm sure it was alright. Hope you enjoyed this episode then. Be sure to like and subscribe to me and this amazing frozen, literally because we're in the Arctic, that was a joke there, frozen world. We'll see you all next time then. See ya!